Kim with Dig Dogs here, and we're at the Mel Fisher Museum. We're gonna check this out a little bit. Fixing to hit the beach here after a while. Got Jimmy Crossbones here.
Hey,
Tim with Dig Dogs here. We are in sunny Florida. Where are we in Florida?
Vero Beach.
Well, Vero Beach, all right. Got Jimmy Crossbones here with us, and he won the giveaway on our Dig Dogs channel. There you go, my friend, hand delivered.
Oh, can't get much better than that.
Can't get much better than that, and we get to go metal detecting together.
Yeah, that's so, right. I want to say thanks to Murray Branch Outdoors. If you have anything you need to add to your arsenal, you can give them a call.
Yep, we can fix you up. Get ready for next month's giveaway. I'm not sure what it's going to be yet, but...
Can you win twice in one, twice in a row?
Well, I guess so. If it's a new giveaway, and you enter in. You get a number, brother. Yep. It's wide open.
Hey,
got Mr. Tony D's. Got Tennessee Jeff.
Pretty good stuff.
Well, I found something.
Studying the records. Different instruments that they use. Early magnetometer. Research boat. Mel Fishers designed for blowing the sand. Bullion and coinage. Yeah. Wow. 40 pound clumps. Coins. You wouldn't even know that was coins if you didn't know what to look for. How did you know it? The salt water has taken its toll. Incrustations. Wow. Your treasure. Makes my relic cabinet look like a kid's toy box. Tim Henderson with Dig Dogs here, hanging out with the one and only Gary Drayton.
I'm having a blast at the Orlando Central Florida Metal Detecting Convention. I come across guys like this. I'm having a great time. Pity you all couldn't be here from Dig Dogs.